Early this morning, the Russian military deployed a swarm of kamikaze drones to Kyiv. A scene of destruction, wounded civilians, firefighters scrambling to put out flames, soldiers evacuating residents from their apartments. The difference this time was this fear of this new weapon. And police and security forces scanning the sky with their rifles raised, ready to try to shoot down new arrivals of these drones.